And so things were excused that we would never excuse today. And I think one of the things that we wrestle with, Kevin, and it certainly isn't just Jim Brown, it's a million authors I can mention to you. It's, you know, how do we reckon with incredible artists, and Jim Brown was an artist, who do horrible things? And does that mean you reject the art? Or even does that mean you reject the humanity of the individual who may have done these horrible things?